The Bible says man ought to always pray and never faint, for prayer changes things. Every head bowed and every eye closed. Father God, it's again and another time. This is Larry. Don't come to ask you for anything in particular, but just stop by to say thank you. Oh God, you've been so good and so kind. You've been so merciful and you've been so understanding. And we just want to say much obliged to you. Oh, you stationed an angel by our bedside last night, and that angel stayed there all night long and didn't suffer no hurt, harm, or danger to come upon us. And then soon this morning, right early this morning, before the birds got up, before the chickens started crowing, you touched us with the finger of love, told us to get up and be about our Father's business. And we come now to say thank you. Oh God, we want to thank you for life's welfare just as it is right now. Realizing that we are not all we want to be, but as we look back over our lives, we can truthfully say that we are not all that we used to be. Oh God, hear our prayer right now. Go before us right now and make easy our way. Somebody needs you today. Somebody needs you for one thing, and somebody needs you for another. But oh God, whatever their need is, we ask that you meet it right now. In your name, Jesus. Meet it in your name, Master. Touch bodies right now. Heal right now. Make whole right now. Touch that tumor right now. How cool, bring down that blood pressure right now. In your name, Jesus. In your name, Master. In your name, Jesus. And oh God, we don't know how to sing, but we know if you would come tonight with the anointed power, if you just stop by Corner's Temple for just a little while, everything will be all right. And oh, when we come down to the River of Jordan, oh Lord, we don't know where death is going to overtake us. Somebody said, meet me down by the River of Jordan. But oh God, wherever death overtake me, meet me there. Meet me there. And give my soul an easy admittance into your kingdom. Your servant's prayer tonight. We love you. We praise you. We serve you. And we adore you. Do these things for us. We'd be so careful to give your name the praise. Amen. Amen. And amen.